All you guys need to know is that I did something horrible off camera, and now the whole Castle SMP hates me. But not the whole Castle SMP.
Why did you put the...
If you're wondering what's going on, I kidnapped Demonic's dog.
I need it to sit. Yes, it's still sitting. Look.
Now it's time to get to the real juice. I teamed with someone secretly.
Hey, there you
are. Yeah. Alright, I won't kill you, fine. Alright, I'll give you some stuff.
Right. Meet Mortec. I don't know what to say about him.
Here's this. Hey.
Oh, wait, that was an accident.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna give you some stuff. Here's a piece of iron. Yeah, I don't have that much stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Because, y'all stole a lot from me. But
if you guys aren't caught up with the story so far, which you probably aren't, Chaos, who's one of my enemies, now moved out of his base and went to his own secret base. But Mortec knows where that base is, so he's gonna feed some info to me.
So you wrote base was here?
Yeah, I got one. I took one of his dogs. Oh yeah, there's a pickaxe here if you want it.
The trip was long, but we finally found his base.
Yeah, I see cobblestone here. So you're not lying, I presume. Alright, let's go to 600. Alright, so... Oh, I see a staircase! I see a staircase! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Wait, he's the one that took the brewing stand? That's unacceptable, bro. Alright, give me that bed. I'm gonna say Demonic was here. And Chaos. Alright, well, what the?
Anyways, I died and I lost one very important item.
Where did my jewelry go? Do you have jewelry in your inventory by any chance?
If you don't know what I'm talking about, basically on Castle SMP, we have this data pack where we have enhanced jewelry which gives you powerful powers.
What do you mean, jewelry?
Do you have, like, a ring? Or a bracelet?
No,
do you have a bracelet?
No.
It should be a golden, something bracelet.
I don't know, what's the point of bracelets, though?
I'll show you, I need mine.
Then we started to work on our secret base. Okay, I'm not gonna make half these episode time lapses again.
No, that useless.
You went mining, but that was boring. So then this happened. Enemy chaos, and he just joined the game. Get him. Dude, I got him! I killed him! Yeah, I know. But I was letting my guard down. Both of my cats were killed at my base, hundreds of blocks away, and I could do nothing but watch as the chat messages flowed in. Devastated, so I logged off for the night. But the very next day, Chaos got a new base, and I got the cords to it. I don't know why, but I built the world's most ugliest base. I traveled there with caution. Yeah, I just started playing Eminem all of a sudden.
Wait, why is that playing?
Anyways, I'm gonna do another time lapse.
I see their name tags. What's up?
Dude.
Bro, I'm literally there.
Bro, you're using
Yeah, I know. He's literally messaging. I'm not though. I gave
Anyways, these morons think that I'm using admin abuse when I'm literally recording.
Someone just swam right past me. I saw a name tag just swimming by.
I'm swimming by right now.
I see. I think that's you. I see a name tag. I don't know who that is. Wait, no. Come closer. Come back. Your name tag's getting further away. Come back. Where are you going? You're going so far away. Bro, I just saw Chaos's name tag and my heart just like stopped. Alright, there. Dude, you see me?
No. Oh,
dude, I'm right here. Dude, come on, come through. If you wanna, come through. Dude, come through.
I can't, there's a block.
Yeah, I know, come in. Dude, come in. It's not that much of a base, but just come in. All right. These are the rules around here. If you see a name tag, crouch. There's a name tag right above us!
Daniel just left the call, and Chaos is right above me and probably saw my name tag.
Break it! Right there. Bro, Daniel! Oh, did you tell them that you saw me?
No.
Alright, good. Yes! Alright, good. Right, wait, alright, hold on. Is Demonic at the base?
I'm digging down. Wait, there.
Dude, I see. Alright. Dude, is Demonic at the base? That's the only question I need answered.
No, he's at his base right now.
Oh, okay. That means he must have saw the sign that I put down. Alright, now we have to dig up, like, really laggy. Also, I removed up from myself.
What? You removed up?
Yeah. To prove that. Bro, is someone messaging you or me? Bro, alright, move. I'm digging up, move.
That's you.
Yeah, no duh! Who else?
Hey.
Bro, who's messaging you? Is that Chaos?
I don't know.
That, bro, I hear someone spamming. Oh, wait, that's on Castle SMP. There are 40 pings. Wait, why are there 40 pings, bro? Oh my. Hold on, my rule is no spamming. That's these people. Alright, I'm gonna remove Cass's mod and I'm gonna time him out for 10 minutes. Five, 60 seconds. Spamming. Time out. Alright, how much did player one spam? Yeah, he didn't spam. He only pinged me like 30. Holy, what was that? Okay, did you hear that? Wait, hold on, a tree fell next to my house.
Yeah, a literal tree fell next to my house. But don't worry, everything was alright.
Oh my goodness, bro, chaos is right above me. What do I do? What do I do?
Okay, you guys have been watching, and in one part would I even need to admin abuse?
He's no one's on. Alright, good, good, good. I need to get out of here. Alright, come on. I have to get out. I have to get out. Alright, no, 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 no. Literally, I have to get out. Like, get out. And run for my life because these people almost found out where I live or where I am. Oh, that actually almost scared me. That was a close one. Run out of here. Run finna head out.